Good afternoon, miss. Can I help you, miss?
Yes, the usual, please.
Excellent choice. It's personally my favorite.
Thank you.
And would you like to keep the bottle?
Yes, please. I hate my marriage.
Miss, are you alright? Shall I call a taxi for you?
Can you please shut up, you twat?
Are you sure?
No, I'm fine. I'm a really good driver. I'm so wasted. I need to get home now.
Well, goodbye, eh? Hey, please shut the door!
Done. I don't want to go to jail. I shouldn't be driving, I've been drinking.
Did you drink again?
No, but I have a confession to make.
Well, say it to me.
I killed a homeless child with my car today.
I beg your pardon?
Well, like I said, I've killed a homeless child with my car today.
Well, that's a big problem, but I think I can fix it.
So, what's the plan?
First, I'm gonna get me some paper and then I will explain it to you. Okay? Pencil. What the fuck is a pencil? There we go. I think we should write a letter to Balron and he should. Balron? And he should say that he killed that homeless child. I think it's a pretty good idea.
It sounds like a good idea.
Kishan, can I ask you a favor?
Of course, sir. Everything.
You have to pick up some drugs for me.
Drugs? But it's very illegal.
I know, but it's very important to me. I'll even pay you extra.
How much extra are we talking about?
How does 20,000 rupees sound?
Wow, that's a huge amount of money, sir. It's very generous.
I know, and this will be yours, if you succeed.
Okay, I will do the job for you.
Thank you. I knew I could count on you.
Do you have the money?
Of course. Do you have the drugs?
See, of course! I got the drugs right here! What do you think, man?
Here you go.
What is this? There's supposed to be more. Where the fuck is this?
Well, that ain't my problem, bro. Give me my motherfucking money, bro.
I will give you the money if you give me the right amount of drugs.
Papi, you ain't getting away with this shit. Give me the motherfucking money now!
What are you doing, man? We can talk about this.
No, you ain't got a chance now.
Watch out, the bird! Watch out!
Ashok, you bastard! You should take the blame yourself.
Please, Boron. Can we talk about this?
No, you crossed the line by letting me sign your paper. I promise you won't do the thing.
Please, Boron, you don't hurt me.
Boron, why did you kill Mr. Ashok?
Because I felt I had to do it.
That isn't a proper reason to kill someone. Please tell the real reason why you did it.
Because he wanted to give me the blame for something he did.
Well, wait one sec, please.
What the fuck are you doing?
Yeah, I'm kinda addicted, but anyway, the real reason why you killed him, please.
What I'm saying to you is the truth. You don't trust me? You're my brother. I would never lie to you.
I don't know. Do you tell the truth? Because you're my brother and you need to tell the truth.
Okay, so the reason is Mr. Ashok's wife killed a child while she was driving a bicycle. She was drunk and if they would blame me, I would go to prison instead of her. So he blamed me, and that's why I killed him.
Well, that's fucked up, mate.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock.
What's your plan?
I'm going away.
Far away.
La 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 la.